it was picking up and it was really big and it was scary. A lot of people weren't making waves. It was supposed to be a south swell, but it looked really west to me. And it was kind of chunky from the wind, so it made it dangerous. It wasn't no inviting, beautiful chopo day like you see on the videos sometimes. It was more one of those angry, wanna hurt you, possibly kill you type of days.
I've been here when it was like really big, like when Malik swell and all these other big swells, and 96 out here was really, really big, and I didn't really watch, it waves out there. I seen it from the beach, and when it's big, it's big.
I was staying up at the point, I could hear it coming up into the backyard, and you know, anytime you hear that, you know it's gonna be, you know, a really big day.
It was an easy 20 foot and I was sort of closing out. We didn't get out there, it's about 9 o'clock. And then Ray Mana just got hurt, so I didn't see his wave, but for Ray Mana to get hurt and he was pretty freaked. So it was code red for the authorities here.
Police shut the beach down, you know, they shut traps down. I've never really heard that before, so I knew it was pretty big.
I come here for the hot tall surfs and big days, but definitely this is the heaviest, difficult, most, maybe it's bigger, but I think the goal today is everybody push the limit. It's only one choice for who wants to surf the wave today, is you gotta go deep and you gotta make it. Today everybody got monster waves with really deep. It was like, it's not like that before, like 5 years ago. You're gonna solve these waves and people maybe on the shoulder, even myself. And today we just got like crazy. It's an amazing day. It's the best day of my life.
Welcome to Tahiti.
Once again we cross the line.
We make ruins of the
So yeah, it was my turn then, and swapped over. I was pretty pumped. I was hanging to get one. Laurie whipped me into one, and I thought it was big, but you never know how big it is once you're out on the swell. And pretty much rolled into it and just started swinging west, like, and growing, and I just pumped, had the biggest pump of my life. I felt so deep, and just I speedlined this pump and then went down. I was like pretty much going right in the barrel at the end. Just got spat out of the channel and high five Walshy and Rasta as I was going by. So I made every wave, man. I was stoked. I was like, I was thinking that the other day, because the last time, one of the last times I towed here with Andy, he done it. He made every wave and it was huge, man. So I was thinking of it, and I done it, mate.
When you look at the world, it's raw and untouched. The ocean is not a place to be alone. It's where you can learn your lessons and live your dreams.